I have a saved SQL script called PDBs.sql. This contains a simple join on DBA underscore PDBs and V$PDBs. We will take a look at how to drop pluggable databases in Oracle 12c. Let us look at the syntax diagram for drop pluggable database command. We have two options with drop pluggable database command. Keep data files option should be used when we would like to retain data files associated with the pluggable database. This option is useful in case we want to plug this PDB into another container. This is the default option. Including data files option will delete the data files associated with the pluggable database. I have an unusable pluggable database. I will drop it now using including data files option. I have PDB marketing database, which is already open in read-write mode. I will try to drop PDB marketing while it is open. We will get an error because PDB must be closed before dropping it. I will close PDB marketing database. Now, I will drop PDB marketing database. Remember that we cannot open, close, or drop PDB$C database. I will show you how to use drop pluggable database keep data files option in another session along with unplug database option.